New at 10, the Green Bay City Council reapproves an exemption allowing Tom Molitor to become the city's next police chief. Earlier this month, the city council voted 9-3, letting Molitor live outside city limits. But tonight, Alderman David Boyce changed his vote. However, the rest of the council voted the same.